Here's the pot fade example using the Huzzah32, which is the Adafruit board for the ESP32. We'll just change the potentiometer value here to brighten the LED. Potentiometer is on A6 and the LED is on GPIO 21. The analog input value from the potentiometer is graphed in blue here. It's a 12-bit value, so it goes from 0 to 4095. And then I've set the PWM waveform resolution to 8 bits, so that goes from 0 to 255. Just like on the Arduino Uno,